Today, students, we are doing lesson 2 from standard 9th Marathi, Akshar Bharati textbook, and it is Santavani. There are two Santavanis given. Today, we are doing the first one. Betila Lagli Jiva. So, come along then. Let's read and understand it. This video was made just for you. Do remember to like, share and subscribe. Beti Lagi Jiva. This Abhanga is written by Sant Tukaram, whose full name was Tukaram Bolhoba Ambile More. So, what is the meaning of Beti Lagi? Beti Lagi means to meet my soul. Jiva is soul. So, my soul wants to meet you. So, before we begin this Abhanga, Abhangas are devotional songs written by many of these saints. So, this is one of the Abhanga written by Sant Tukaram. So, before we begin reading the Abhanga and understanding what it means, let's understand the central idea of this devotional song. Kavitecha Parichay. प्रस्तुत अभंगातून संत तुकारामांनी आपल्या मनातील विठ्ठलाच्या भेटीची ओढ संपर्क दृष्टांतनातून व्यक्त केली आहे. So it means that through this devotional song, Sant Tukaram, through various examples, he has given many examples in this Abhanga. And what does he express? He expresses a strong desire to meet Vittal, whom he considers as his mother. So let's read each and every stanza and understand it. भेटी लागी जीवा. भेटी लागी जीवा लागलीस आस पाहे रात्रन दिवस वाट तुझी. So before we begin understanding what this stanza means, let's understand the words from this stanza, so that will help us to understand the meaning of it. So bheti lagi means to meet. Jiva is soul. Lagilis means to have the as means desire. So my soul has this ardent desire for what? Pahe ratran divas vat tuji. Now vat pahane is a vakya prachar, which means that to wait for somebody. So, here Tukaram is saying that I am waiting day and night to meet you. So, let's understand the English summary first. My soul has the ardent desire to meet Vittal, and so I am waiting day and night to meet him. Kavitecha bhavarth. Sant Tukaram Maharajanna Vittal Maulichi Tirv Od Lagli Ahe. त्यामुळे ते म्हणतात हे विठ्ठल माऊली माझ्या मनाला तुझ्या दर्शनाची ओढ लागली आहे त्यासाठी मी तुझी रात्रंदिवस वाट पाहत आहे. पौर्णिमेचा चंद्रमा चकोरा जीवन तसे माझे मन वाट पाहे. So first let us understand the words and then I'll explain to you the meaning. Purnimecha. Purnima means the full moon night. So Purnimecha Chandrama. So during the full moon night, how the Chandrama, that is moon, Chakora Jeevan. Chakor is a bird. It's an imaginary bird. Okay. So it is a mythical bird which is there. And Jeevan. Jeevan is life. Tase in the same way, maze is my, man is soul, vat is waiting. Okay, so vat pahane, I already told you, is a vakya prachar. It is waiting for someone or watching something. So here Tukaram says that just like this bird Chakura. Now let's understand the bird Chakura. It is a mythical bird. It is an imaginary bird. Now this bird is said to be only having the moonlight from the full moon to live. Okay, it doesn't live on anything else but on the moonlight from the full moon. So just like it waiting for the full moon night and for the full moon and for the moonlight to fall on him so that it can eat and savor it and live, so also my mind, okay, is waiting for you. Now let's read the English summary. The Chakur bird lives by savoring the moonlight from the full moon. And just like the Chakur bird waits for the full moon, so also my soul is waiting to meet Vittal. Kavitecha bhavartha. Chakurala fakta chanyachi aas asate. To Chandra Prakash sevun jagato. Chandra kiran hech tyache jivan asate. Chakurala jashi Chandra kiranachi od asate. त्यासाठी तो तळमळत असतो. चकोराला जसे चांदणे ही एकमेव गोष्ट हवी आहे, त्या चकोर पक्षाच्या उताळी मनाप्रमाणे माझे मन तुझी वाट पाहत आहे. दिवाळीच्या मुळा लेखी आसावली पाहतसे वाटली पंढरीची. सो दिवाली दिवाली इज द फेस्टिवल ऑफ दिवाली. मुला इज फेस्टिवल. लेकी मीन्स डॉटर. आसावली मीन्स रेस्टलेस. सो हियर दिस लाइन, दिस फर्स्ट लाइन फ्रॉम दिस स्टैंजा मीन्स दैट जस्ट लाइक अ मैरिड डॉटर हु इज इन हर इन लॉज प्लेस ड्यूरिंग दिवाली शी वेट्स यू नो वेन शी विल बी एबल टू गो टू हर मेटर्नल हाउस एंड मीट हर यू नो मीट हर फैमिली मेटर्नल फैमिली. In the same way, so he says in the second line, Pahatase. So in the same way, I'm also waiting. Vatuli. So Vatuli means I'm waiting for that way. Pandarichi. Pandarpur is the place where Vittal Mandir is there. So even I am waiting eagerly to go to Pandarpur. Let's understand the English summary. Just like a married daughter is restless to go to her maternal house on the occasion of Diwali, so also I'm eagerly waiting to go to Pandarpur to meet my mother Vittal. Kavitesa bhavartha. माहेराला जाण्यासाठी दिवाळीच्या सणाची संसारी मुलीला वाट पाहावी लागते त्याप्रमाणे हे विठ्ठला तू माझे माहेर आहेस पंढरीला येण्यासाठी मी नितांत वाट पाहत आहे. भुकी लिवा बाळ अतिशोक करी वाट पाहे उरी माऊलीची. Now let's understand the meanings of each of the words from this stanza. Bhuke liva. Bhuke liva means somebody who is hungry. So here who is hungry? Baal. Baal is baby. Ati means very much. So very much shok means crying. He is crying with hunger. Okay, kari is to do. So he is crying with hunger. And in the same way, Tukaram says that I am also waiting. So vaat paahe uri, my heart is waiting Mauli chi. Mauli is mother. So Tukaram considers Vittal to be his mother. So he says just like the baby is yearning for his mother to feed him, so also I am waiting for Vittal, my mother, to come and meet me. So let's understand the English translation first. Just like a hungry baby is wailing for food, so also my heart is yearning for my mother Vittal. Now, kavitecha bhavartha. Bhukela baal jasa aikade hatt dharto, khayla dyava mhanun, akrosh karto. त्याप्रमाणे विठ्ठला तू माझी आई आहेस व मी तुझे बाळ आहे विठ्ठला रूपी मातेची मी मनापासून वाट पाहत आहे. तुका म्हणे मज लागली भूक धावनी श्रीमुख धावी देवा. सो तुका तुका य मीन्स तुकाराम. सो तुकाराम हिमसेल्फ हॅज रिटन दॅट तुका म्हणे तुका इज सेईंग मज मज मीन्स मी ओके टू मी लागलीस लागलीस मीन्स आय हॅव दिस हंगर ओके भूक इज हंगर धावनी सो ही इज टेलिंग लॉर्ड विठ्ठल टू कम रनिंग ओके धावनी श्रीमुख श्रीमुख मीन्स योर ग्लोरियस योर ब्यूटिफुल फेस धावी देवा सो शो मी ओ गॉड. So these lines means that Tukaram says, I feel the burning hunger of meeting you. So come running and show me your graceful face, O Vittal. कवितेचा भावार्थ. संत तुकाराम महाराज म्हणतात हे विठ्ठला तुझ्या भेटीची मला भूक लागली आहे आता धावत ये आणि तुझे श्रीमुख मला दाखव तुझ्या दर्शनाची आस मला लागली आहे. To check your answers to the textual questions and for free worksheets, please visit our website at www.jkacademypro.com. You'll get the link in the description box below. Do remember to like, share, and subscribe.